If there's one thing that philosophy can teach any athlete, whether you're an amateur, whether you're a collegiate prospect, whether you're a top-ranked recruiter, whether you're making millions of dollars in the pros, is something that I talked about to the Cleveland Browns this year when they had me talk about Stoicism. What I said, I started my talk and I said, look, everyone in this room controls one thing. They control how they play. You don't control what your teammates do, you control how you play. You don't control what they say about you on Twitter, you control how you play. You don't control the size of your contract, you control how you play. You don't control what they say about you from the stands, you control how you play. You don't control what the ref says, you control how you play. You don't control whether it's snowing, you don't control whether it's raining, you don't control whether it's 100 degrees, you control how you play. You don't control whether your teammates get hurt. You don't control if your teammates are fair. You don't control if the guy in the position ahead of you wants to groom you and mentor you or not. You control how you play. You don't control whether your opponents cheat. You control how you play. You don't control if your coach is a bully and he screams at you. You control how you play. You don't control if people are doubting you, if they don't believe in you. You control how you play. You don't control yesterday's game. You control how you play today. You don't control if you've lost to this team 1,000 times. You control how you play. You don't control if your team wins. You control how you play. You don't control if you lose. You control how you play. All you control, if it's not clear enough, is how you play right now, right this second. Whether there's doubters, whether you're being adored, all you control is how you play, the effort that you bring, the decisions you make, the principles by which you operate. And that's ultimately all you can judge yourself on. You don't control the outcome, you don't control the facts, you don't control anything but how you play. But if we can focus on this, the Stoics said, if we can focus exclusively on what we control, not only be happier, we'll have way more energy, and way more to focus on what is in front of us while everyone else wastes time whining about, complaining about, worrying about, thinking about, bragging about what they don't control. Thank you so much for supporting Daily Stoic. It means a lot and it helps us when you like and subscribe and comment on our videos. Go to dailystoic.com/store and carry some of the products that I use on a daily basis. These are my everyday carries. And I hope you check it out. dailystoic.com/store. Thank you for all the support.